say you've got to be fancier.
Literally everyone loves you here.
I think you hear Adam listening to music live. Just with goosebumps. I beg of you to come back to
the If you were in Australia, you would be able to
Cara
eat Tim Tams and a koala.
We're begging you to do a show in Brisbane.
Your music helps us feel happy
like
all the time.
People.
It makes us want to dance like William Shakes. So please, we're begging you to do a show in Brisbane.
They know.
We love you guys.
They know. Yeah. This is awesome. Oh yeah, going for it.
It would bring out joy, happiness, smiles, laughs, and maybe even tears. And we could only hope that we could make you happy as you make us while you're here in Australia.
No, you
guys watch the videos of all your shows on YouTube and Dean's amazing videos, but I don't think they really compare to seeing you live.
I love the accent.
And we all really need that in our lives.
Oh. Me and my friends are actually flying from Perth to Sydney to see you. So we really hope we get to see you when we're there and we get to meet you. I saw you in London, and that's actually how I found out about you, is when I saw you in London when you supported Selena.
Oh.
And me and my friend Charlotte were just jamming out to all your songs. It was an amazing time.
You always have. Singing
all our favorite songs. Think I might have. It's crazy.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much.